Hi, everyone.
Hope you're all doing well today. I'm going to do a negative space acrylic pour using greens and a little bit of blue and some black and see how that comes out. Do a dirty pour. Start with some, these are all acrylic paints mixed with floetrol, a little bit of silicone and water, and they're artist loft paints. Start with some turquoise. Go with some yellow green. I love this color, it's so pretty. I think this is a lime green, if I'm correct. A little bit of black. See what this looks like, if anything. Might look like mud. My white paint is a Valspar white satin interior, low odor, floetrol, and water, no silicone. I had laundry going. I'm in the basement. I have a very rustic basement, and it's enough that the furnace is running because we've been freezing temperatures for way too long. Oops, some of my paint escaped. That's okay. On the streak of green. It's pretty inside the cup. Dip a little white here with my fingers where the cup kind of made a divot. And I'm going to get all around the sides of the canvas as well. Just dip my fingers in the cup. I've been painting today, so I don't want to dip below on my tray because get more colors than I bargained for. This whole thing is hysterical. It's like a sword. Cells there. I going to put it upstairs really quick to fire it. As soon as I can find a poster board to put it on. Just because I want to see how many cells come popping out when I do that. So I'll be right back. Firing it definitely brought out a lot more. It made the black pop, brought a lot of cells out along here, and more of the turquoise. It seems like the yellow-green is visible up in here, but not much more. But I like this. I like this a lot. Might use the straw a little bit just to wisp some of the sides so they're not so harsh. But other than that, I think this is a nice canvas. I like it a lot. Edges quite so defined. I'm going to leave this alone though because it's all teeny tiny cells and bigger cells. I really like that. like to swim in water that color, especially right now it's freezing. One. I think I'm going to call it done. So right here. That was a little bleedy. Need a little finger for that. There we go. There we go. All right. I kind of like this one. Those out a little bit more. There we go. Call this done. So thanks for watching. As soon as it dries, I will get it. I need to fire it again. I'll get it resined and put it up. I'm liking this one. It's very pretty. That reminds me of the one I did yesterday. I can get you some close-ups. Thanks for watching. Bye.